Defending champions Mumbai Indians will look to make the most of their morale-boosting victory over Kings XI Punjab and continue their resurgence when they lock horns with Kolkata Knight Riders in an Indian Premier League clash at the Wankhade Stadium here in Mumbai on Sunday. Mumbai recorded a thrilling win over Punjab on Friday that lifted the side to the fifth spot in the points table, but they still have a stiff mountain to climb. The hosts have to win all their remaining five games to make it to the playoffs. In KKR, they will find a rival who have more often than not got the better of them. Surya Kumar Yadav has been in great form for Mumbai Indians and has scored consistently. Skipper Rohit, who struggled to get going initially, has found some sort of form. KKR are sitting comfortably in the third position and Dinesh Karthik's side will be full of confidence coming into the game. An area where Mumbai need to improve is their bowling in the death overs. For KKR, the batting has looked steady. They will hope to welcome back in form Nitish, Rana. Honest report.